Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. In the book of Numbers, we see to the oracle of Balaam that a star shall come from Jacob. He rises with a staff in his hand. God was always working from the beginning to send his son Jesus on earth and to establish a more closer relationship with his people. In the gospel, we see Jesus, who is sent by God into the world, the same Jesus who was prophesied that he will come but is being rejected. People even had the audacity to question his authority. They wanted to put him into trouble for no fault of his own. But Jesus counters them. At times we doubt that Jesus can heal our problems and even question God. But God has already answers for our questions, and he asks us to move on ahead with trust and faith. Do not doubt like the Pharisees. Let us pray. God our Father, we thank you for sending your Son Jesus to save us. Lord Jesus Christ, we are sorry for the times we have questioned and have doubted your power. Holy Spirit, remain with us always. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.